Hey. Hey, you. If you know the path of Buddha, would you slay one who opposes it?
One who opposes the Buddha?
Correct. The one of whom I speak hides in an abandoned temple up ahead. He sealed away the village in a shadowy fog, so that he can fool the villagers.
An abandoned temple?
Yes. It's an old building. The door may be closed, but there should be a hole in the second floor.
Oh! You Oh.
To pun another where you fight. Go ahead. Where you find the departed.
Basket. I am a basket.
Hey.
Basket. No.
Calm down.
You. Are you an honorable person?
Yes.
Thank goodness you are an honorable person. Is there something you want to ask? Look. Sorry, but if you have questions, I'll have to answer with this basket on my head.
What is wrong with this village?
I'd sure like to know that, too. Before I knew it, everyone had gone insane. For a while, I too was in a daze, but I snapped out of it after I threw up. I was thirsty, so I drank a lot of sake. I'm sure that's what made me throw up.
The head priest sometimes treats us to sake. But you know, when you drink sake, you get thirsty. The sake cask runs dry in no time. So everyone has no choice but to drink the water in the ponds and rivers. But the more you drink it, the thirstier you get. You get thirstier and thirstier, can't ever drink enough.
What is wrong with the villagers?
No idea. All I know is they all fear fire. For a while, I too was in the same daze, and I felt the fear too. An unquenchable fire. Even now, the thought of it gives me chills.
An unquenchable fire?
The hunter, Inuhiko, started burning pine resin and locked himself in his house. His pine resin burns a long time. It's a real nuisance. Inuhiko is the village outcast. He likes eating wild animal meat and the sort. That's why the head priest doesn't give him any sake.
Where is Inuhiko's house?
Oh, on the other side of the pond. Inuhiko's is the last house on the path.
Tell me about the priest.
He's the most important person in the entire village. You can find him in the shrine, all the way up the riverside, near the water's source. He told us, let us become citizens of the palace. If you drink enough sake, you shall become citizens, he said. Huh? A citizen of the palace? I don't really get it, but that's what he said. Oh, gotta go, huh? I'll be here, hiding in this basket. No, must resist drinking.